A big day at the Austin City Council, where several multi-million dollar proposals are up for potential votes.
And they're also doing some explaining about spending tax dollars for an overseas trip next week for city leaders. KXA's David Scott is live at Austin City Hall with more on those stories.
Well, it looks like another long day and a long night for the Austin City Council. In fact, they approved their biggest ticket item this morning very easily without any controversy. They've agreed to spend $21 million for a new boardwalk on the south shore of Lady Bird Lake. It would include bridges, it would have elevated walkways over the water, and what it would do is connect about a mile-long gap along that trail. It will begin a construction later this summer, and it should be completed by February of 2014.